Mike Tyson é com certeza um dos melhores e maiores boxeadores da história da nobre arte. O cara é pra mim o maior fenômeno da história dos esportes de combate. Porém, todo mundo tem um dia ruim e no vídeo de hoje vamos ver todas as derrotas do Mike Tyson. Se você é novo por aqui, seja muito bem-vindo ao Jab no Queixo, um canal de MMA feito de fã para fã. Temos vídeos de luta aqui toda semana, então se você é fã de luta, se inscreva no canal para mais vídeos como esse. Aproveite o vídeo com todas as derrotas do Mike Tyson. What up, it's the big black dog, Snoop D-O-double-G, Eastside LBC, and I'm bobbing to the beat of my OG homeboy Ice Cube, and I'm still walking on the motherfucking concrete. Yo, with your fucked up, with your cups up, Ice Cube and Snoop Dogg, nigga, what's up? See, he's a big star, I'm a hustler, yeah, we'll see the bank, yeah, or it's fucked, yeah. I'm down with Lil Jon, ain't got to pretend, yeah. Crump juice, nigga, run the club that you in, hey. You scary motherfuckers don't wanna bring the ruckus, nah. You just spend all your time in the club trying to duck us, right. And if you walk by, nigga, I'ma knock fly, nigga, from your ass, you can come try, nigga. Many men wish death upon me, blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. Tryna be what I'm destined to be, and niggas tryna take my life away. I put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me, 'cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, Lord. I don't cry no more, don't look to the sky no more. About to witness hip hop in its most purest, most rawest form, flow, or most flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but old cock is acting like Batman brought his own Robin. Old God, the Don's got his own Laden, with his own private plane, his own pilot. Set the blow college, dorm room doors off the hinges. Oranges, beach pants, plums, syringes. Yeah, here I come, I'm inches away from you, dear, fear none. Hip hop is in a state of 911, so let's get.
Soldiers to bury, you know, we just clicked in and made you realize this game is twice as hard. You see that with your own eyes. You're on the way to choose your type of life, 'cause you gotta. I tell you from now, which fighter will be the hotter. I don't think you want this one. Just practice, just challenge me when you're ready.
I woke up off that coma 2001. About the same time Trey dropped 2001. 3 years later, the album is done. Aftermath presents a nigga with an attitude, volume one. Rap critics politicking, wanna know the outcome. Ready to die, reasonable doubt, and doggy style in one. I feel like Pac after the Snoop Dogg trial was done. Straight behind that G-Series and all eyes on me. I watched the death of a dynasty, so I told Vibe magazine. Working with Dr. Dre was a... I had visions of making a classic. Then my world turned black, like I was staring out of Stevie Wonder's glasses. It's kinda hard to imagine, like Kanye West coming back from a fatal accident to beat making and rapping, but...
Diz aí o que você acha do Mike Tyson. Muito obrigado pela sua audiência. Eu vejo vocês nos próximos vídeos. Valeu, falou, tamo junto sempre.